Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, PC GAMES WITH VIRAJ. How are you guys? I hope you are fine. Today we are going to I have taken a cargo of electronic goods. Our destination is Karlskrona, Norway. We are going to Norway now. Our expected time is Thursday 9 PM to 11 PM. Okay. Today is Wednesday. You can see on the maps. Okay. Distance to cover is 834 kilometers. I have just started a new journey. I will show you in the maps. Okay. Press M for maps. I am in Poland now. I have to go to Scandinavia. This is my destination. Karlskrona is my destination. We'll go by ship. Okay. From here to Katowice to Karlskrona in Scandinavia. Okay. You can see my truck. Truck entry there. Start the future. You can see on the back hand side, it is written tap, start the future. Okay. Now my speed is 92 kilometers per hour. I am increasing the speed. I have to go 814 kilometers. I will cover in 18 hours 24 minutes. Okay. Now my speed is 112 kilometers per hour. We have left Katowice city. Okay. I have to order this truck. Okay. Now my speed is 121 kilometers per hour. From Poland we will go to Scandinavia. My first journey to Scandinavia has started. You can see the thick trees. You can see the tall trees on both the sides of the road. Okay. Now my speed is 131 km per hour. Okay. I will go to this car from the local. Okay. I will go to this truck. The family. Now my speed is 137 kilometers per hour. Journey will take now only 736 kilometers are there. remaining to cover. I'm covering 17 hours, 12 minutes. Because the bridges, the flyovers, the game is, looks very realistic. Single lane heavy, so we are too weak. We are approaching the city now. Okay. You can see the tall buildings. You can see the houses over here. We are approaching the city. This is my first trip to Scandinavian countries in Euro Truck Simulator. I am driving Euro Truck Simulator. Now I can increase my speed. My speed is 87 km. Lourdes discovered. We are in the city of Lourdes. You can see the passengers in the bus. So the bus looks very realistic. Okay, wait. Where to stop the bus? We are in the city now, so we have to go carefully. Okay. You can see my truck. The traffic jam. Okay. You can see the green trees here. I have to turn left from here. Going the highway. I have to go left from here. Now my speed is 50 km per hour. This is a 2-lane highway, so I have to drive carefully. Now only 675 miles are remaining. You can see the highway from here. my speed will be 2 km per hour. In the short highway. The speed limit is 70 km per hour, but I am driving at the speed of 50 km per hour. You can see that there are cars. I go to this kind of car. You can see the bridges. The weather is clear now, so there are no rains. Okay, so you can drive fast. Okay, now my speed is 100 km per hour. Okay. I'm driving Scandinavia truck. You can see the gas station on the right hand side, petrol pump. In India we call it petrol pump. Now my speed is 94 km per hour. You can see the houses. The half road is closed for the works. You can see the beautiful houses, the tree. So this makes the game very realistic. Now my speed is 76 km per hour. Okay. The video is becoming easy now. So I will continue in the journey in the next week part. Please subscribe to my channel, PC GAMES WITH VIRAJ. If you subscribe to my channel, you will get the notifications of my new video. So you will not miss a new video. Okay, thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye.